In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add a border to footage in Premiere Pro. Begin by adding a video or a photo to the timeline, then select it, go to Effect Controls and decrease its scale to see the edges. Then select the Rectangle tool, create a rectangle on top of the video layer, then go up to your window, make sure the Properties window is enabled. Then inside of the Properties window, select the Shape 01 and check Fill, then check Stroke, choose a desired color, then set this to Inner or Center Stroke for better results, and then adjust the thickness of the stroke. If you want to round the corners, you can increase the corner radius value, but if you increase it too much, the video underneath will show. Now to round the corners of the video, we're going to open the Effects window and search for Roughen Edges. Then we add this effect to the video layer. Then in Effect Controls, under Roughen Edges, we're going to select Edge Type and set it to Cut. Then we're going to set Edge Roughness to 10, Fractal Influence to 0. And now we're going to adjust the roundness of the corners by adjusting the border value. Make sure you nicely match the roundness. And after that, in order to move both elements together, first we need to extend the length of the graphic layer to match the length of the video. Then we select both layers. We right-click, select Nest. You can call this whatever you want. Click OK. Now by selecting the nested layer, we can move it, we can animate it and add effects to it, such as drop shadow, for example.